Monsieur Ratislav Trinka de l'EPP. You have the floor.
Dear President, dear colleagues, the current pandemic has shown strong link between the environment, human health, and the economy. The Green Deal, as the title of this debate indicates, should lie at the heart of the local and regional recovery, and it should be implemented for the people and with the people. Let me start my intervention with a story from my Košice region. Despite the fact that my regional self-government does not formally have enough competences in the area of preserving and restoring ecosystem and environment, a key area of the Green Deal, we decided to be innovative and use all these tools available for us to capacity building and the sustainable development of our territory. The Košice region has two valuable and strategic natural resources, water and forest, and one talented but still dormant resource that is human potential. We have adopted a renewable program accompanied with annual action plan aiming to change the approach to manage the ecosystem in all the Slovakian region. The program opens up opportunities for valuing human potential through innovation in the introduction of new technologies and the introduction of new ways of production, products and services based on circular economy, and creates opportunities for effective, environmentally sensitive and prudent use of the strategic potential of the Košice region. It is also a source of desirable structural economic growth and significant contribution to long-term employment. The program requires of a lot of work at various levels of governance, innovative approach and sustainable investment, but the citizens can already now see the fruits of our efforts. Dear President, based on my regional experience, I would like to mention three aspects that are indispensable for the Green Deal to be successful on the ground. First of all, we can succeed in efficient implementing the Green Deal policies in our communities only if the European and the national levels work hand in hand with the regional and local levels. It is us who translate the Green Deal objectives into sustainable local plans and projects. Therefore, we should get on board when drafting the new trajectory for the climate neutral EU by 2030. We cannot accept the targets imposed by the delegated acts. Second, we need to boost green and blue innovation and sustainable investment. For this to happen, we need to have adequate resources under the new MFF, and we have to start with creating better synergies between the EU, national, regional, and local budgets. Having in my region the largest Slovak producer of carbon dioxide, U.S. Steel Košice, a coal-fired power plant and the cement plant, I particularly welcome the sustainable increase in the Just Transition Fund envelope for regions like mine. And the last but not least, we need to better communicate with the citizens to show them the benefits of well-implemented environment and climate policies for their daily lives. I'm convinced that if we localize the Green Deal, we can create environment in which it will be possible to work safely, do business, live well, and no one is left behind. Thank you for your attention.